Hey, what's up, guys? This is Ricky V, and in today's video, we're going to talk about the fastest way to gain muscle mass while doing the vintage muscle cycles. Now, this is a great video for anyone that is new to the product line and is looking to gain mass. Many of you bros first find the vintage muscle product line while searching for ways to gain more muscle mass. Some bros are just naturally hard gainers, or maybe you just hit a plateau. And so finding something like vintage muscle is a great fit for bros that have not been able to gain mass using any other supplements or protocols. The vintage muscle supplements containing the exogenous anabolic hormones has a real way to break through any plateau and continue to stack on the pounds. So if you're new to the product line and you're looking for something to start with, you want to look into Rad-mass. Now, I've already made a whole video on the active ingredient of Rad-mass and how it works. We'll make sure to annotate that in the description of this video. And Rad-mass is what you want to start with if you're looking to gain muscle mass. And for older guys, anyone above 35, 45, 55, Rad-mass is a great test-based product. You should notice an improved number on your blood test when it comes to your testosterone levels. Rad-mass contains 4-andro, a precursor to testosterone in your system. This is all explained in depth in the 4-DHEA video, so make sure to check that one out. The way to run Rad-mass is you want to run it for about 4 weeks and then jump on the muscle support stack. That's a nice 8-week run where you will be making some progress. If you want to go a little harder, you can stack the Rad-mass for 8 weeks, about 2 months, and then run your muscle support stack right after. Now, once you're done with your Rad-mass stack and you want to go harder, you want to go stronger, then it's time to add the 19-NOR stack along with the Rad-mass stack. That is a classic combination, guys. It's like running a test decacycle. Very effective, very strong. The two products complement themselves quite well. It's like a synergy where 2 + 2 = 10. The combination is noticeably stronger than using one or the other alone. That stack you can also run for about 4 weeks, maybe 8 weeks, and then finish up with the muscle support stack. As always, obviously, guys. Now, once you've ran your standalone Rad-mass stack, and then you've done some Rad-mass with 19-NOR just to see what it do, now you want to step up to the Equi-mass. Equi-mass is part of the GOT series. This is Vintage Muscle's big boy bulking product. It contains about 400 milligrams of active ingredient with each serving, and you get 30 servings per bottle. And as with Rad-mass, you want to start off with 4 weeks, followed by the muscle support stack. Once you're comfortable with the compound and what it can do in your body, then you want to step up to doing a full 8-week cycle of Equi-mass, finishing up with the muscle support stack. Again, as always, guys, PCT is very important if you want to maintain your gains long-term. Now, this is just a quick breakdown on some basic ways you can run vintage muscle products for muscle gains, for bulking. But please check out my video on phase 3 bulking cycle. It'll shed more light on the best stacks if you're trying to gain that big mass. Also, please check out my video on tips for bulking. I have a whole video where I explain to you just everything you need to be doing in order to gain that serious size. And as always, guys, if you have any questions about your bulking cycle, about using vintage muscle products, please head over to vintage-muscle.com and click on the community link. When you do, you will be forwarded to the Facebook community. We're over 19,000 strong as of this video and counting. Just come on in, ask your questions. There will be plenty of bros there that are trying to gain mass. Guys, just like you, looking to put on the poundage. And they'll share their experience. They'll share some advice. I'll be there. I'll answer your questions too. All right, guys. That's it for me today. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.